Nowhere, here we come. Nowhere. The last spaceport on the edge of the known universe and home to the best black market deals you can find.
And surprisingly good noodles.
You ever wondered what kind of person found it was like, oh look, the severed head of a giant celestial being. Let's drill holes in it and live inside.
They wanted the brain tissue. Very rare. Very valuable. The marketplace came after. Along with the noodles.
You are certain this Cosmo is trustworthy, Peter Quill?
Of course. He's chief of security.
In nowhere.
And as such, probably deals in Novacore all the time. Trust me, he's gonna want to know about the rock.
What are they doing back there?
Shenanigans, likely.
See you never, flarkbags!
Are Rocket and Groot, did they really leave?
Yes.
It looks like it.
Do we know where they went?
You're the last one who talked to them.
Yeah, Rocket seemed pissed off.
So, Drax, where do you want to partake in liberal libations?
I am unsure. Perhaps Mentlo's Tavern.
Really? Why not Al's Bar instead?
Because their ale is weaker than Mentlo's.
Hypothetically, if Rocket and Groot don't come back, I wonder if we should rename the team.
Why? We already have a name.
It's a branding question. People associate the Guardians of the Galaxy with a loudmouth furball itching to blow everything up.
Fair point. Then I suggest Savers of the Galaxy.
Not sure.
Rocket, really? We worked so hard to get those made.
About Space Guard as our new team moniker.
That would be a brand of incontinence underwear.
Morgoth's breath, you are correct.
I used them once for a particularly long infiltration mission.
You soiled yourself. For a mission. That is vile.
I remember a certain Cosmo working at Ella's bar. Did we not fulfill a bounty for her some time ago?
Her name was Cosmopolita.
So she is not the chief of security we are about to meet?
No, but Peter did mix them up since he stops reading contracts halfway through.
An honest mistake. Do they look alike?
Let's see. She's a biped, so no.
Try to behave while we're gone, okay? Maybe when we get back, I'll ask Groot to give you a bath. I'll have to ask Groot about this when he comes back. I bet Groot has a rich, velvety voice. Bet our comms array wouldn't be all chewed up if we'd kept the llama in here. Guess you were right. Turns out we couldn't trust those guys.
I still have faith that the tree will bring the rodent to reason. I hope Nowhere's chief of security will intervene to assist Novacor, the station we visited. It perturbs me still.
At least you're still here.
I wouldn't want to miss your meeting with Cosmo.
You wouldn't know Rocket's tracker-removing guy by any chance.
Nope. Sorry. I can't believe you've never met Nowhere's chief of security.
I have never caused enough chaos to warrant his intervention.
Last time you got drunk, you climbed on the bar and yelled out an entire Catathian anthem.
Catathian anthems are the antithesis of chaos.
Fine, whatever. We'll talk to Cosmo and then we'll go out and have a good time. Like I said, we go way back. Plus, he's probably already heard about what's happening. All we do is confirm the rumor. Maybe he'll even give us a reward.
Have you had dealings with this Cosmo murderess?
We've circled back to that name, have we?
A statement of fact. You are by trade an assassin.
And you're a convicted serial killer. Your hands aren't exactly clean.
I washed them before leaving the ship.
Please keep the spaceport clear.
Nowhere this much.
The attachment we feel to certain places and people are sometimes unexplainable.
That's surprisingly profound, Drax.
I think it adds to the charm of the place. Scott, make sure you cough into your elbow.
Spaceport seems busier than normal.
War always moves the core to the frontiers.
The Galactic War was over 12 revolutions ago, and we're still waiting for the fallout.
You're gonna pull your back lifting like that? Good. I need a vacation. You think the Tiven Group will pay you to stay in your pod and recover? I don't care so much about being paid, but being pod-bound for a few rotations seems fine. Think about it. You ever seen any other workers come back after taking time off?
No.
And do you know why?
I never really thought about it.
You've never thought about how sometimes the brain matter has little bits of bones and exoskeleton in it?
Figured one of the diggers hit the skull or something.
That's what you figured, huh?
Nah, I guess not.
I suspect the rodent and his tree companion will be drinking somewhere.
Where'd he get the units to afford anything?
I do not expect him to pay his tab.
What about Rocky and Groot?
What about them? They left. What am I supposed to do? Chase them down and beg them to come back?
I'm trying to apologize.
That's your advice?
Apology does not need to be sincere.
Then what's the point?
The
demonstrates a willingness to compromise.
Without actually compromising?
I guess if we ever see him again.
More than enough.
Big if, by the way. But if it happens, maybe I might think about it. Anyway, once we let Cosmo know what's happening out there, we'll have more time to think about what to do with Rocket.
If Rocket doesn't come back, we'll need a contingency plan for getting rid of the Nova Tracker.
Why? We have not yet spent our ill-gotten gains.
We could...
Look, it isn't my fault.
How do we keep ending up here for work? I need some downtime.
What is it you are so eager to do?
Drink, gamble, throw myself into the Flarkin Rift, I don't care. Just something fun.
I find vanquishing my foes to be the most enjoyable pastime.
That's good too, but it isn't everything.
I just confirm. We go.
Answer my earlier question.
What question?
You met Nowhere's chief of security.
Not personally, no. But I've heard stories. Peter's right. I think he's our best bet.
Flagged me for what?
Looks like you were caught trying to enter the undersea.
Welcome to Nowhere.
I took a wrong turn. I didn't mean it.
You took a wrong turn. Four levels of security doors and you never thought to turn back.
How do we find this Cosmo?
We head to his tower on the far side of the market. That's where he keeps an eye on things.
Keep moving, please. The elevator will take you down.
Hey there. I need to talk to Cosmo. He in his tower?
Should be. You know the way? Head straight through the market. You can't miss it. Something else I can help you with?
No. I think we're good.
Enjoy your time on Nowhere. Move along, please.
It's good to see Cosmo again. I guess I kind of miss the old boy.
How exactly do you know him?
Was he also a prisoner of the Chitauri?
Nope, he met right here, back when I was in the Ravagers.
Dishonorable killers and thieves.
The Ravagers actually did some good during the war.
Even the mangiest of mutts will behave. It befits them.
Well, you're one to talk. How many people did you kill on your crusade against Thanos?
I allowed my rage to control me. I have since been rehabilitated.
I didn't mean... Scott. Drax, I'm...
Keep an eye on your things. These kooks are a bit hands-on, if you know what I mean.
They are fortune tellers on Earth, Peter Quill.
There are people who claim to be able to see the future, sure.
I've encountered them on several planets. It's strange that's one of the things most galactic cultures share.
That and walking on two legs. I always imagined aliens would be more... alien.
Still, better than spending 8 cycles out on the edge of the galaxy. Any word on your note?
Commander, who said the commander?
I think they're counting on that.
Why does this Cosmo permit them to peddle their lies?
Seer Square is kind of a tradition. It's been around ever since they moved the mining operation up here.
Who said the commander?
Better than spending 8 cycles out on the edge of the galaxy guarding something great. I don't think I'd mind.
They say to know the future is to know madness.
I had my fortune told at the fair once. She said my future would be a roller coaster ride.
Looks like she was right.
Guess so, but at the time I just went and rode the roller coaster.
Do you mind? You're making me uncomfortable. Your planetary chakras are very
this whole avoiding the truth thing right now.
Soothsayers on Katath were unable to predict its demise.
No one could predict what Thanos would do.
Mad Titan will pay for everything that he has destroyed.
He's gone, Drax. His death helped end the war.
You were his adopted daughter. You believe that?
I didn't. Not for a long time. If Thanos was still alive, he could come after me by now.
Recognize you. A friend of Yondu, is that correct? Storbord, wasn't it? Has my inks cleared up that little problem of yours?
What? I've never needed any elixir.
Hello, good sir, whom I have never met before. Is there anything in particular you are looking for?
Nope. Just browsing.
Version of you I've met. Did you do the thing yet?
What is the thing she is referring to?
No idea.
Hi, I don't know if we've met yet. I'm...
No. It's not... No, he's lying! I mean...
It's always weird the first time.
Celestial Madonna!
Hi, guys!
You should not be in this place.
Actually, I'm exactly where I need to be. I think. No. Yes, this is where I need to be. Or needed to be. Am needed, yes. Wait, why are you here?
You cannot keep leaving the sanctuary. It's not safe. There are...
When aren't there rumblings in the galaxy? Yuck. Okay. If you're gonna keep making Matt face.
It was nice seeing you again, Gamora. Star Guy. Green Mini. Okay, bye.
So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I told Peter Quill I would try. That is not the point.
I'm not gonna ask, but if you wanted to talk about it...
We met after I escaped from a failed job. I was in bad shape. I'd probably be dead if Mantis hadn't found me.
She saved your life.
Yep. End of story.
That is not the end of the story.
I know, big guy. Let's just not push it right now. Mantis has a stall in Sears Square?
Mantis always struck me as more big picture.
Psychics convention?
Maybe she's just here for the noodles.
not thirsty.
Neither am I.
Then focus on our mission and not on our mutual lack of thirst.
I'm okay, Grumble.
I do not wish to discuss it.
Don't you start eyeballing me.
I just had a reading.
Who are those men with the insect woman?
Priests of Pama.
I've heard of their cowardice.
More pacifists than cowards. But I can see how you'd make that mistake.
It's a wonder this head hasn't collapsed in on itself yet. Sometimes I think the sleaze is the only thing holding nowhere together.
Better sleaze than custom nano resin. I still got some of that stuck in my boots. Let's talk about this. That present was totally not cool.
Can you believe this guy?
You can't just quit. We need you.
I don't need you. Find some other sucker to keep your shit together.
You're more than just...
I know that blonde mop anywhere. Itaquil!
Actually, maybe we can stick around for a bit.
Last time I see you, you was running away from Mordelia. With your bridges off and done.
Get ready for a fight.
I'm always ready.
What the? I don't know what's going on here. But I thought we was friends, Ita. Or did you forget about me?
What? What? No, no! Man, who could forget a face like that? This is great. This is bad. This is really bad.
Remember, Ita, you and me.
Starlighted.
Get out, Julie.
What is he talking about?
It's a song. right?
It is.
Of course it's a song. The one that was playing when Peter and me made our unbreakable blood oath.
Did?
Unbreakable blood oath? That is a serious commitment, Peter Quill.
Oh, no, wait, of course, I remember. You, me, the music.
Tells you what, Peter. How about you and me? Storm ride together! One more time.
Here we go!
You want to sing a song?
Together till the end, gotta finish the fight. Cause this storm's gonna rage till the end of the night. Come on, Lita! Together! Roar like a hurricane! Roar in the storm!
Peter, if this is you genuinely trying to sing right now, we are in serious trouble.
What's going on, Eita? I thought you loved this song. Keep going! And get it right this time! Let's go! Together till the end, now we look to the sky! Lightning strikes twice, now it's us to the fly! Sing with me, Eita! Driving through the pouring rain. Ride the storm. Storm Riders! Yeah! That's the spirit, Eita. Oh, come here.
Oh!
Come on. Yes.
For Flark's sake, let's go, Groot.
Good time! You running the Ravagers now? I hear Yondu is doing time in the kiln.
Me? Me, no. I got a new crew now. You? Still doing that, thing you do?
No, sorry. Novacore nabbed my partner on Malilia. But that's okay. I got a new business partner now, into animal husbandry, you can say. Ain't no animal gonna have no husbands after she's through with them. Which reminds me, I best be going.
Oh, really? That's too bad.
Well, listen, Eita. I want to apologize for almost shooting you.
Oh, you weren't actually gonna shoot me.
Oh, I would have. Right in the head.
Oh.
But that's not the way to treat a storm rider, is it? Alright, so, I got you this instead.
What is it?
The ticket for Collector's Emporium. Yeah, I bought it thinking I'd have time to go and check out the oddities.
Wow, thanks, man. That's awesome.
Yeah, my pleasure. And remember,
ride the storm. Storm ride, guys. Storm ride, guys.
Okay. Bye.
Nice one, Peter.
Could have been worse. Where's Rocket?
The rodent left the bar once he realized you would not be killed.
Great.
Around. Something's making them come back.
I've seen seen some crazy things, but ghosts? I doubt it.
You'll see. We'll all see. Place will be filled with ghosts soon enough.
Maybe you've had enough to drink already.
I can do. If you hadn't talked him down, I'd have to close up and get the biohazard demon to clean your brains off everything.
Right. Thanks, I guess.
Don't mention it.
You mean hangovers?
Yep. Last time we were here, that Sakaaran was no pushover. I can still taste those fermented spike eggs you made me try.
Ugh. Remind me never to challenge you to a drinking contest. Sense in an uncomfortable truth kind of way.
I thought I was going to spend the rest of this time.
Am I crazy or were Rocket and Groot picking up a job?
Look that way, yeah.
You don't really think he's serious about quitting, do you?
He'll cool off. I think. I got something stuck in my throat.
You want something to wash it down?
No, thanks. Was hoping for a friendly ear, though.
Never was one for small talk. Especially if you ain't a paying customer.
Jerky bread guy! Can you believe that? Mora? Guess I go talk to Cosmo alone.
With all we got, we're ready, so take your best shot.